holy smokes, it is my birthday. Ah! Oh my gosh, what a crazy ride. I am 26 now, and yeah, I'm really old, so it's a big thing. It's a huge thing for me still. I mean, I hit my quarter century last year, so that was a big year for me. But this is crazy. I'm so excited to be celebrating with every one of you guys as well. So we're gonna go ahead and do a birthday special opening. I'm really, really excited for it. As you can tell by the title, it is going to be a booster box opening. And is it really legendary treasures? Oh my gosh, guys. I don't know. Dun, 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 dun. Nope. It is not. It is going to be a generations booster box. I am so excited to be opening this up. Hopefully get a bunch of ultra rares. I can't afford legendary treasures. However, if I really think about it, paying for all the individual packs or generations, I think it ended up being probably similar to a legendary treasures booster box price, but it's all good in the hood. I still wanted to open these packs. It's a generations thing. I'm so excited. I love this set. It's one of my favorite sets, just like legendary treasures. There's bigger chances of getting ultra rares, and that's what we're all about. We're all about ultra rares. So this is why I got this for my 26th birthday celebration, is opening 36 packs of generations. So I'm really, really excited. Let's get this cracked and open so I don't make this video too crazy long. So let's go. I have my sleeves. I have my trash bag right here so I don't make a fat mess. So let's see. All right, here we go. So we have, I mean, everyone knows the pack art, so I don't think I have a lot of Pikachu, but we have Blastoise, Charizard, Venusaur, and Pikachu. So we're gonna go ahead and start. So we're gonna open this whole booster box, so let's not waste too much time, but here we go. I'm so excited! So it's 3-3. And here we go. So we are starting off with the Krabby, Ghastly, Meow, that's right, Slowpoke, Wobbuffet, Golbat, Olympia, ooh, Pikachu, so cute. We have our Meowstic, Radiant Collection, and our rare, oh my gosh, it's a Raichu holo, and it's the error card, look at it. You see it? Oh yeah, there it goes. That is so awesome. I do not have this card. So here are my sleeves, I was prepared today. That is so cool. Look at him. That is awesome. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. We got Pikachu right over here. So here we go. Next pack, we have our Charizard. Our Venusaur is like, my turn. I'm gonna go. All right, here we go. Starting off with a Geodude, we have a Pikachu, Caterpie, Psychic Energy, Floral Crown, Clement, Metapod, Max Revive, Reversi. Her rare is a Froslass, and her rare is a Rapidash. Regular rare. Alright, here we go. We have our Venusaur pet. Alright, here it goes. We have our Slowpoke. Oh my gosh, Dark Energy, Ghastly, Krabby, Esper, Pokemon Center Lady, Energy Switch, ooh, a Raichu, Reverse Rare, and that's awesome. We have our Yveltal Radiant Collection, and our rare is a Jinx, Winky Winky Jinx, Winky Jinx with her lips perked up. Yes, here we go, Pikachu. So, people have asked me to do a Q&A. So I'm thinking of doing a Q&A question and answer video for my 200 subscriber video. It is going to be a longer video, so we might as well do questions and answers. So if you have any questions for me, go ahead and leave them on the comments below, and I will write them down and answer them first, and or maybe just do it out of the blue on my 200 sub video. So go ahead and leave a question on the comments below. You can private message me, or you can leave a comment and I will answer it on my 200 sub video. So I'm really, really excited to do that for you guys. But yeah, I'm so excited. So here we go. We have a Crushing Hammer and our Radiant Collection is, oh my goodness, a Gardevoir EX, and our rare is a Meowstic EX. That's why I love this set. You can double it with EXs, and that's bomb.com. So, super exciting. Ooh, that's so cool. Oh my goodness. Here we go. The start of the EX train. That is awesome. So Meowstic is looking awesome as always. So let's see how many Ultra Rares we're going to be getting. So we're going to go ahead and put these over here. I think I'm going to put Pikachu on. Oh my gosh, I did not drop Pikachu. Maybe I did. Oh goodness. All right, I'm going to put Pikachu onto the side. So we're going to stick with our Ultra Rares and our Holos because I think I might get a little crazy here. So here we go. We have our Blastoise. Oh my gosh, I am so excited. I'm opening the set. Such a blessing. Oh my god, I love this set. I think I'll always buy it. But here we go. We have a Magmar, Pikachu, Dark Energy, Slowpoke, Charmeleon, Pokemon Fan Club, Pokeball, Geodude, ooh, a Meowstic, and our rare is a Gyarados. Regular rare. Alright, Venusaur, here we go. But I'm really, really excited to answer your questions. I don't know how personal I'll be getting, so we'll see. Hopefully nothing personal. You don't ask too many crazy personal stuff, but yeah. So, oh my gosh, guys, a Mega Venusaur EX. That is so awesome. Oh my goodness. I am so excited right now. That is awesome. Here we go, Mega Venusaur EX. I do not have this card, so that's a pretty dope pull. Oh my goodness. But yeah, I don't know how personal I'm gonna get. We'll see. Alright, here we go. 3-3. Hopefully I did that right. I did. Alright, we have a Ponyta, Magikarp Carp, Leaf Energy, Diglett, Wobbuffet, Mr. Mime, Mr. Mime, Crushing Hammer, Olympia Reverse the Eveltal, and a Vaporeon EX. Oh my goodness, back-to-back EX cards, that is awesome. That is so cool, guys. Oh my gosh, we're gonna be going crazy Ultra status. Ooh, this pack is thick. Let's see what we got in here. Here we go. We have a Ghastly, Psychic Energy, Krabby, Geodude, Shroomish, Shauna, Pokemon Fan Club, Magmar, Reversi. Our rare is a Wally and a Gyarados. Wow. I guess Gyarados is like, I'm super awesome. The attack's gonna feel really thick. Yeah. Guys, you don't even know how happy I am to be opening generations for my birthday special. Like, this is crazy. It's a really amazing opportunity. It's a beautiful gift to be able to open these amazing cards. Oh my gosh, guys, we have our Pikachu full art. Oh my gosh, and a Rapidash. But this is one of my favorite cards. Everyone knows I have 4 of these now, so I might do this up for trade. Or do a signed Pikachu, maybe to a fan. I might do one for this video. I might do a giveaway. I think I'm going to do it. At the end of the video, I'm going to be giving away 2 Ultra Rares. That's what I'm going to be doing. One of them is going to be a Pikachu. So if you're interested in getting an Ultra Rare, go ahead and like, subscribe, and comment on the bottom below that you would love to enter the giveaway. I will do a signed signature. I won't sign the actual card. I'm going to go ahead and sign the sleeve, but this way I can just send this to you. Unfortunately, I don't do international. I thought I would, but it's too expensive. So if you're international, unfortunately, instead of winning something, you can still go ahead and comment below if you want to enter, and I'll give you 50 code cards. So we'll do that. We'll do a 50 code card for an international winner if they win. And oh, Flareon EX! Oh my goodness! That's a reverse. That's a really cool reverse. I don't have that one. So we have Flareon and we have a Pinsir. But yeah, so go ahead and do that. I'm really, really excited. I'm gonna go ahead and give away two ultra rares. So one of them is definitely going to be the Pikachu, and I'll go ahead and sign the sleeve for you guys. Yes. Oh my gosh, I'm so stoked to do that. Oh my gosh, guys, we are not even, it's 10 minutes has passed and we're not even halfway done with this box. It's freaking awesome. So let me go a little faster because I don't want to make it too long, but I know a lot of people, oh my gosh, Sylveon EX. And then we have our Parasect, ooh, double Parasect, what? People love this set, so I feel like people will still be watching. Hopefully you guys watch the whole thing. But look at it, guys, we have, oh my goodness, 7 ultra rares already, and we still have tons of packs to go. So that's the best thing about this set. So here we go. Let's keep going, let's keep going. Oh my gosh. We have a Caterpie, Psychic Energy, Meowth, that's right, Tangela, Charmander, Energy Switch, Revitalizer, Rhyhorn, Reversi, Swirlix, oh my goodness, so cute, and our rare is gonna be a Dugtrio. Awesome, alright, here we go, a Charizard pack. Here we go. Oh my goodness, I think I did 3-3, we'll see. Oh, Pikachu, we have our Zubat, Metal Energy, Magmar, Charmander, Pokemon Fan Club, Shauna, Dugtrio, oh my goodness, Sylveon EX Flirt, so cute, and our rare is another Vaporeon, what? So awesome, double Vaporeons, double everything else. Oh my gosh, Sylveon is so cute, like seriously, super cute. Oh my gosh, there's so many ultra rares. I can't even do it right now. Oh my gosh, we're not halfway done, guys. We're almost there. This is crazy. I should have done two parts, but this is a birthday special. We don't do two parts on my birthday. No way, Jose. All right, here we go. We have a Pikachu, Clefairy, Meowth, that's right, Rhyhorn, Swablu, Graveler, Pokemon Fan Club, Pokeball, Sylveon, oh my gosh, double Sylveon, and a rare is a Golem Holo, that's awesome, oh my goodness, look at that, so freaking cute. Guys, we are going crazy nuts with ultra rares, like this is really, really overwhelming right now. I don't even know what to do. The recap's gonna be pretty crazy. Oh my gosh, this is gonna be a freaking 30 minute video because there's too many rares and holos and oh my god, guys, there are so many. Oh my gosh, I think I'm gonna do three card giveaways. We'll see what we're gonna do. We'll see. All right, here we go, we're going to a Pikachu. Alright, we have Fire Energy, Magikarp, Shellder the Welder, Machop, Snorunt, Pit Maintenance, Clefable, Meowth, that's right, Altaria, and our Perfect Regular Rare. Yeah, if we pulled another EX, I would be freaking, oh my god, like going crazy. Alright, here we go, guys. We are almost there. Two packs away from halfway mark. Oh, whew. It's freaking amazing. Oh my god, guys. Here we go, we have a Fire Energy, Tangela, Zubat, Geodude, Wobbuffet, Machoke, Team Flaregunt, Pokeball, Slurpuff, and a Gyarados. Regular, rare. Alright, here we go, Blastoise. Let me know if you like the one booster box videos. I'm planning to do more of them, but if it's too long, we'll make sure to split it in two parts. But here we go, we have a Pikachu, Zubat, Metal Energy, Magmar, Gulpin, Mr. Mime, Persian, Redcard, ooh, here we go, Charizard, and our Hitmonchan. Charizard's pretty, pretty dupe. He's a good card to have. Charizard. Awesome. Here we go. Pikachu. We are finally halfway through with this box. Oh my gosh, we are at a 15 minute mark. This is freaking crazy. I don't know what to do. But here we go. We have a Meta Energy, Slowpoke, Magma, Ghastly. Oh my gosh, so cute. Flabébé, Pokeball, Crushing Hammer, Magikarp. Oh my goodness, another Sylveon EX in a rare. Oh my god, guys. Oh my gosh, Zapdos full art. This is freaking crazy. I don't have this. This is, oh my god, guys. This is like the best booster box in the freaking whole world. Oh my gosh, guys, Zapdos. Look at him. Oh my god. I do not have this card. Ah, I can't believe it. I did feel some texture when I was doing the card trick, but oh my gosh, guys. So crazy. Ah, oh my gosh. I am so happy right now. I am so freaking happy. Oh my god. I really am. This is like the best birthday ever. And yeah, the Pokemon cards made it the best birthday ever. So that's freaking awesome. The Zapdos. I really wanted that card. So really, really stoked because I was going to buy it on Trollintoad. But I'm glad I did it because it made the pull even better. It made me much happier. So whew, that was great. So now I'm missing the Articuno full art, so I'm really hoping I pull the Articuno full art, we'll see, and the Ninetales EX, so we'll see if we get those. I do have every other card, every other Ultra from this set already, so. Oh my gosh, a Sylveon EX. This is crazy nuts, man. This is nutsoy. We have so many Sylveon EX cards. I think I might do crazy giveaway after this video. You guys are so lucky. On my birthday video, I think I'm going to be sending out like more than two. I don't know. We'll see. I'm kind of debating on it right now. I think I should because these are way too many cards for me to handle. Oh, do you guys see this ultra rare group? Oh my god. Fire Energy, Magikarp, Shellder, Machop, Raichu, DCE, Energy Switch, Rapidash, Floetti, and our Dodrio-do. He's awesome. Oh my goodness. We are Sylveoning it up. I think that's like one of the easiest cards to pull. So that is freaking awesome. Alright, here we go. We have a Caterpie, Psychic Energy, Meowth, that's right, Tangela, Raichu, Max Revive, Metapod, Pokeball, Deancey, and a Charizard EX. Yes! Oh my gosh! That is awesome. My second one, very loved. I love this Charizard. Look at him. Look at him. Oh my gosh, guys. I really hope you guys are enjoying this video as much as I am right now. This is freaking crazy right now. Woo. Guys, this is so crazy. Oh my goodness. I should have done a question Q&A. Oh man, on this video, but I know my 200 sub video is gonna be freaking long too. I'm so sorry if you guys are not gonna be looking forward to it, but hey, tell you what it is. Oh my gosh, Leafeon EX, there you go. Oh my god. Guys, this is crazy. We pulled such crazy cards so far. How many packs do we have left? Oh my god. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 packs. This is crazy. I cannot keep up right now. Guys, it's already 19 minutes. If you guys are still with me, I really appreciate it. Probably most of you guys are like, I'm so bored. This is so boring. But for me, it is not boring. This is the best video ever. Oh my god. Oh my god. I've never had these many ultra rares in a booster box before. So it's freaking awesome. Crazy. I just can't believe it right now. I cannot believe it right now. Here we go, here we go. Oh my goodness. The Magma, Fighting Energy, Doduo, Caterpie, Shroomish, Haunter, Shauna, Pokemon Center Lady, another amazing Charizard, and a Snorlax. Snorlax. That is freaking awesome. Oh my goodness. Ooh, here we go. Charizard. gosh, guys. I can't believe this. Alright, we have a Metal Energy, Magmar, Paris, Caterpie, Floral Crown, Revitalizer, Olympia, Evo Soda, Altaria, and a Tauros. Tauros. I really like how they put some of the older set pictures. I think that was really smart of them to do in the set. So that's really cool. Here we go, guys. We have a Clefairy, Ponyta, Magikarp, Fairy Energy, Chikorita, Energy Switch, Shauna, Caterpie, Wally, and a Dodrio. Alright, guys. It's like, what happened? We had so many Ultra Rares and it just stopped. And then I guess the Pokey guys are trying to say, get this video finished. It's been 21 minutes already. That was a hard pack to open. Hopefully there's something good in here. Something good. Here we go. I think we only had one pack with two Ultra Rares. No, two packs with two Ultra Rares in one pack, right? But, oh my gosh. The Dedenne, Tauros. Oh, I dropped an Ultra Rare. I'm sorry, Leafeon. I'm sorry. That's not okay. Charizard, here we go. We have a Doduo, Water Energy, Ghastly, Krabby, Floral Crown, Max Revive, DCE, Paris, Pikachu. Oh my god, guys. I went to this pack too fast. Pikachu and a Mega Charizard EX. Oh my god, two of my favorite cards in this set. Oh, guys. This is the freaking best birthday ever. I have an amazing family, best boyfriend ever, treating me, taking me out, like it's crazy awesome. And then I have a freaking amazing booster box that I got. Oh my god, guys. This is crazy nuts. We pulled the Mega Charizard. I watched Darium's video, he opened like so many packs, and he only got like three Mega Charizards or something. That was a good one. Wow. That's freaking nuts. Pikachu and a Mega Charizard. Like, come on, people. This is crazy balls. Alright, guys. We're almost there. We're almost there, I promise. We have four packs left. Let's try to make this at 25 minutes. Alright, come on, Mega Venusaur. Which I think is just a Mega Venusaur. Here we go, let's do this! Magikap, Metal Energy, Pikachu, Clefairy, Gulpin, Mr. Mime, DCE, oh my gosh, another Sylveon, and a Tauros. This is freaking nuts. Too many Sylveons! But they're very welcome, so not gonna complain. Alright guys, I lied. Three more packs after this. Two more packs. Oh my gosh, okay. It's freaking nuts. Here we go, we have our Pikachu. We started off with Pikachu so many times. It's crazy. Crushing Hammer, Paris, Frostless. Oh my god, guys. Jolteon EX. This is crazy nuts right now. Oh my god. Ugh, I'm sorry, I can't even stare at a card. At all. Like, I want to stare at the Mega Charizard, the Pikachu, the Jolteons, the Sylveons, but I can't even do that because I have to finish this video. Oh, oh my gosh, here we go. It's a freaking crazy box. Oh my god, guys. Freaking crazy. I can't believe I pulled the Jolteon EX. Oh, oh my god. This is freaking crazy right now. Can't believe it. Oh, okay guys, finally we are at our last two packs. I'm not lying this time, don't worry, it's almost over. Alright guys, I don't think we're pulling the Articuno full art, ooh, or the Ninetales, unfortunately. I don't see it, but yes, we'll put that over there, I'll sleeve it up for sure, don't worry. Alright, last pack guys, last pack! Alright guys, sorry about that, we got cut off. Someone coded me. Let's do the last pick. Oh my gosh, it was upside down. We have our Leaf Energy, Geodude, Pikachu, Caterpie, Espa, Clefable, Machoke, Crushing Hammer, Charizard, and our Golem EX! Yes! Nice way to end the box is an EX that we haven't pulled. This is crazy sauce right here. Oh my god, guys. We need to do a recap real quick. This is freaking nuts. Oh my god. Oh my god, guys. I don't even know. I don't have time to put this in order. I don't have time. Look how many ultra rares we pulled. This is freaking crazy. Oh my gosh, guys. Let me do this real quick. You see that? You see that? That's crazy. Here we go. We don't have really much time, but here we go. We pulled a Golem EX. Jolteon EX, oh my gosh, Sylveon EX, Mega Charizard EX, Pikachu, Leafeon, Sylveon, Charizard EX, Zapdos, Full Art. Oh, I'm so stoked on this pull. We have our Sylveon EX, Sylveon EX, Sylveon EX, Sylveon EX, Vaporeon EX, another Pikachu, Mega Venusaur EX, we have our Flareon EX, Vaporeon EX, Gardevoir EX, and our Meowstic EX. So, some of the cards we didn't pull is our Ninetales EX, our Articuno Full Art. We didn't pull the Mega Blastoise, the regular Blastoise, the regular Venusaur, but I have those cards already, so I have no issues. But this was the best birthday ever to pull all these cards. I am so excited. Generations, if you've never gotten those packs, do it. Do it. It's worth it. And whew, this is crazy awesome. So thank you guys so much for following me for the whole pretty much 30 minutes. You guys are awesome. I love you guys. Thank you so much for all the support. I just hit 2200 subs, so I'm very excited to do my 200 sub video, and I hope you guys enjoy this birthday special. Definitely leave a comment or question below asking me anything, and I'll definitely, if I can answer it, I'll answer it on the Q&A day on my 200 sub video. That'll be posted probably this week. But yeah, look out for it. Like and subscribe, and I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye!